Welcome to arash.com video tutorials. In this video, I want to show you how to create a login page for your Joomla website. Okay, let's go to control panel. I want to add a login menu item to my main menu. Before, I go to menus, main menu, add new item. I hit the select button, and in user manager area, I click on login form. Login, its name, and its alias. Okay. I hit the save and close button and done. Now we have a login menu item in our main menu. Thanks for watching. See you in next videos.